Are you tired of losing? You call yourself a winner though. Are you really getting up at 5 a.m. in the morning? Are you really jump roping? Are you really running miles until you have to throw up? Are you really burning your arms out because you're driven 1,000 times? Are you really taking shot after shot, jump after jump, crawl after crawl to be the best? Anyone can say they want to win. A pair of lips can tell you anything. When you gonna step up? When you gonna get out of the bed and say, this morning I'ma change. I'ma go get my dream. See, dreams, they don't come often. Dreams come once in a lifetime. You lucky if you get a second chance. But if you get that second chance, you have to reach. You have to reach deep inside your heart. Deep inside your heart and stay fresh. So when your moment comes and you get that one shot and that person is their best and you think you have nothing to give, you dig deep inside your soul and see your heart and you stand up. Nah, you don't just stand up for you. You fight for your family. You fight for every young boy and girl in the third grade, the fourth grade, the seventh grade, the eighth grade. You fight for all the people looking up at you wanting to be you. Wear nothing but the shoes you have on. Wear the jersey you wearing. You fight for that mother that gave birth to you and saw nothing but promise. Oh, you fight for everybody that got your back. Yeah, sure, they might laugh. Yeah, sure, they might talk down to you. But everyone that's talking down to you is starting their day at 12. You up at 5 a.m. in the morning. You dig it.
Mark my words, that's all that I have. Mark my words, give you all I got, in every way I will.